This post means that Crash Bandicoot is in Smash Bros. Like, really? Okay, there are other games that do crossovers other than, freaking, Smash Bros. And people might have to accept the facts that it might be Fortnite. People be angry at that, definitely. But what instead of Crash being Smash Bros., they put Crash Bandicoot in Fortnite. I do think that is a possibility of happening since Fortnite is one of the biggest crossovers in gaming. Yeah, that's gonna piss off Smash Bros. Fans already. Basically, here, that's how you basically piss off Smash Bros. When you say Smash Bros. Isn't the biggest crossover in gaming, they'll be like, oh, but non-video game killers don't count as a no, they do count as a crossover, okay? All of these, because we have Fortnite with crossover with Marvel, DC, and other big gaming series that are not even in Smash Bros. Yet. And there's probably more, even more crossovers. Like, there's gonna be a Naruto, one of other things. There could be another crossover, like, another Activision franchise. Like, for example, Spyro the Dragon. They might do that again, like, with the Game Boy era. A Crash Bandicoot Spyro game. It might be another crossover game that we not might expect. Another fighting game, or another type of game that I might not expect. I wish people realize that Crash Bandicoot is not guaranteed for Smash Bros. Okay, Crash Bandicoot by this tweet is not confirmed for Smash Bros. And Crash is not in Smash Bros. Confirmed at all. Same thing could actually apply for Master Chief as well. No character is confirmed into Smash Bros. Until they are revealed for Super Smash Bros. That's basically it. Goodbye.